Volunteers are working with nonpartisan Chippewa Valley voters to help Wisconsinites figure out their registration status. It's part of efforts on National Voter Registration Day. Ellie Phillips Memorial Public Library was one of the locations to get information on voting.